A big part of the job is looking for the worst in people. Turns out I excel at that.